Giovanni Panico, April 12, 1895 to July 7, 1962, was an Italian cardinal of the Catholic Church. He served as nuncio to several countries during his career, and was created a cardinal in 1962.